Now's a good time. We're talking about the Habitat for Humanity. They got this new Habitat for Humanity in Georgia. They're trying to bring people in to see third world, like what it's like in Africa, to walk through Central America to see poverty of the slums of the third world. What about this? Is this, you know?
What city is this in?
It's in Great Adventure. No, it's in Georgia. In Georgia. I don't know what city.
That's how lazy we become in America. Okay, we say sure, we'll take a look at your third world poverty problem, but as long as there's a food court. What's next? A ride called the Sluminator? I mean, yeah. Come on. Here we are.
What are you doing? A theme park? But how lazy are we? We don't even want to go to the third world actual country itself. How lazy are you that you'd rather travel from, let's say, Seattle all the way to Georgia, when you can just go to Mexico? It's right there.
Mexico? I think it's a great idea, because now you don't have to travel. It's like the Epcot Center idea. You just bring every part of the world into one little place, and then there's funnel cakes. Oh, isn't that nice?
Why is it every time, Chavez or Vargas loses on pay-per-view, you guys honk the horn so much?
Because we don't have a lot of heroes, dude. Let's be honest. So when there's a boxer, and especially if he's, and we don't care. Let's get that. It's out of the way. When you have, a Mexican fighter fighting, the Puerto Rican fighter, it's like Puerto Ricans hate Mexicans for a day. And then the next day, we're like, we're together again. But for one day, dude, we hate each other.
As Neil Young said to the manager of Crosby, Stills, and Nash, please don't leave me alone with these people. We'll be right back.